So, you're on to video number two. Thank you for clicking on me. If you didn't mean to, then I'm sorry. You made a mistake. We go to Baker Street. Super epic because I absolutely adore Sherlock Holmes. So yeah, go to Baker Street. Go to the Sherlock Holmes store. We go past the museum. We didn't go inside because we didn't have enough time. We went and saw the Changing of the Guards by Buckingham Palace. We see Buckingham Palace, of course, didn't go inside. We went on a literary walk, learned a little bit about Charles Dickens. I wasn't too happy with the way he treated his family, or his wife, ex-wife rather. The feminist in me was like, wow, he's a but oh well. Other than that, he's a brilliant writer. After our literary walk, we go back to the hotel. We're gonna go see Much Ado About Nothing at the Globe Theater. It was very exciting. I was happy. So, yeah. So you can watch that here, and anything that I didn't tell you or that is not in the video is in my blog down below. So thanks and enjoy.
Socks. I like that you like socks. I like that you like that I like history. You make me feel like President Jackson at the Battle of New Orleans. 'Cause even when Congress says the fighting is over, you know I'll never put down my guns. 'Cause girl, I'm in love and I know that you're worth it. That's why I always try to keep you near. I'll do my best to calm your fears. There'll be no trail of tears. I like your hands. I like that you have hands. I like the perfect way that our hands fit. I like your wrists and all that's connected.
Hello world. Check it. I'm in friggin' England. And the flag is up to the Queen's end. This is super exciting. I honestly cannot believe that I'm here.
I love you from your toes to face, your lungs out to your shoulder blades.
Yeah, you got it.
Your nose, and in case you're wondering, I like you bone by bone.
Oh, I'm digging this.
Oh, here I go again.
How can I forget
you? Looks awesome on you, by the way. Imagine they have to wear this for hours. Like, hours.
And then they have to, like, wear the chin strap.
2 miles a day. The England relaxed him, obviously. He did not sleep very much.
I like you bone by bone. And your voice on the phone. Every piece, your lips, your teeth.